The Denver Museum of Nature and Science announced today it will open to the public on Tuesday. Like other venues, that means purchasing tickets in advance and wearing face coverings. We'll get more details on that today at 5.